So guys, welcome to the restricted section. Okay, so April 13th, 1854. I'm writing this in case I get caught. I need someone to continue the investigation if the worst happened to me. The last month have been very tense in this monastery. Every few weeks a monk is found in the morning, shredded to pieces and splattered in blood. Even if the abbots say that they already sent a letter asking for help, it shouldn't take this long for help to come. It's further. So I've decided to take action. Whoever know what I was doing, this must be inside this monastery. One night I was dropped on the abbots and heard about some creature called Ametha, I think. I head to library in order to find someone about it, but completely empty handed. The weeks of research led to nothing at all. Now there is only one place left to check, the restricted section of the library. No one aside from the birds can go here. They are okay. I know I am putting my life on the line, but I can't stand knowing I might be next victim and that the birds are doing nothing about it. So on the night blessed by the full moon, I am heading there. I am going to search about the Methe in the restricted section. Okay. So we have to found something about the creature called Methe, I think, you know. And it's the full moon night, and we just see and let's see what we got. We have to look like investigator, you know. So let's see. Okay. Oh, this is me. I managed to get in unnoticed. I need to find books with information about Methe. Okay. So this is me actually. Wait, what I have to press? There we go. We have to press the enter actually. So let's see. We are in the, I think, restricted section. So let's explore, you know, first, and then we can get in the business. So let's see. Yeah, you can see it's full moon night, you know. So over there, so let's see. There you go. Some, you know, so there are many pages on the floor. I don't know. Yeah, I think it's the restricted section, so maybe, you know. Okay, so and we can go on the left side from here. It looks like there's a, okay, let's see first here. Let me try. There we go. The restricted section is quite messy and disorganized. Okay, so we can actually interact with the pressing enter. So this bookcase is filled with unique copies of common books. I've read most of them. I won't find anything useful. Okay. Yeah, we can go actually. Yeah, first let's go here. Now we can't see this area. And the Supernatural Creatures by Eddie Koff. Read. Okay, let's read. Okay. One example comes from South America. People there talk of a creature called Methe while sharing a similarity with werewolf. They only appear during a full moon. People say it always seek blood and warmth during the night, which makes unwary travel with their lit bonfires and easy prey. So I am thinking that this is also full moon night. You know, so a letter with the list of medicine and ingredients. Okay. So let's go there, and you know, we didn't interact any of the book. Oh, there we go. Let's see here. Monastery Expansion. Okay, by Abbott. Okay. It is going to replace Israel with a few other authorities also interested in expanding the reach of our country. No one else must know about this movement because it is real. This traveler. Okay. So, and let's see. It's a decorative word globe, quite heavy and expensive. Okay, so we are expurgated volume X by Array Logins. The first one, I'll give a brief description about them. The first one is called Methe. It's believed that bird person can become a Methe after some time. The cause for such event are still uncertain, but one way to prevent is to cremate the body instead of burying it. It is well known. It seeks warmth when roaming at night, though that can explain why it showers itself in fresh human blood and seeks bonfires. Okay, let's see. And can go here too. Evidence this area. Oh, okay. Well, actually there's a table, but I can't interact this one. Let's see here. There are books about the dive rituals. I study to understand why the sections are restricted. And this side. Ah, there you go. Okay, health report by Dr. Johnson. Okay, let's read this one. January 13, 1854. The patient seems to have gotten worse as the full moon approaches. I've never such a high fever before. I've done everything I can so far, but there is no sign of improvement on his health. I fear that all that is left us is to pray that he recovers. Though it seems unlikely, I feel worse come to worse when the full moon is upon us. Well, actually, let's see. Let's go. Let's interact this. Okay, my travels in the Americas. Okay. Yeah, it's just about a traveling experience, you know, some. Let's search the. We didn't see here. No. Was there nothing I can do? Let's see. We have more. There you go, but there's only a globe here. Yeah. And I can't go there. Well, let's go there. There's one part left. But yeah, it looks like no, there's. Okay, let's see. Monthly obituary by January. Brother, old age, okay. Heart stroke, shredded to pieces. What the hell is that, guys? Okay, let's see here. No. And we have over there, so. This table. So, travel journey about Cicero. The local paper seems to open our teaching. There's nothing interesting I see. And something creature encyclopedia by Maud Hazen. Vampire and undead creature with basically new. Okay. Call a speed. Okay, let's see. Method. A demon with bright red eyes. If someone dies of high fever during a full moon, they may become a myth a few days after their burial. Werewolf. Okay. Its all can be heard from various kilometer of distances. Okay, so myth is looks like red eyes and okay, let's see. Nothing. Okay, so let's go from here. Let's see, can we interact the window? Oh, the moon is so beautiful tonight. I wish I were here under different circumstances. We interacted this one. Monster expansion. The fireplace is still lit. Someone must have been here recently. I better be careful. South America mosquitoes. This is a new one actually. Greatest danger is quite small, namely mosquitoes. Some regions have an undead creature called Mytha. If you die because of high fever, cause a mosquito bite, you come back to episode. You won't turn into an undead creature. I think I've gathered enough information. I better go now. The exit is down the main corridor. Okay, where we came from. Okay, so. Well, this is, you know, alright, but I have a question. Why music stopped? Is something going to happen? But let's see. It looks like someone is, you know. Okay, so we see where we came from. We've seen that place is here. So door must be here somewhere. Let's see first on the right. Nothing is here. Okay, let's go. It must be. Oh, there goes. I learned more than enough. I need to get off of here. There you go. Oh god, it's a creature, guys. What the hell? What the hell? Yeah, I think he killed me too, and I think I'm gonna turn into that creature too, because we read this one on the books, right? So what I learned is don't go in the restricted areas. So thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to subscribe, because I upload new content every day. So subscribe.